So the 49er Rocketry and Projectile Society is a organization that essentially does two things. Every year we try to compete in the NASA Student Launch Initiative, and that's where we have a team of seniors who, for their senior design project, get together and build, test, design, and deploy their very own rocket here at UNC Charlotte.
Another aspect of this project that we're excited about is we get to go to schools around the Charlotte area and take our rockets that we've built in the past and bring rocketry into the classroom in Charlotte. The project is to hit 1 mile in altitude exactly. We have to protect a fragile payload throughout the entire flight of the rocket, and we have chosen to land vertical.
The NASA Student Launch Competition is no cheap competition. Last year's budget was really high, so we wanted to try out crowdfunding because it could be a great way for anyone affiliated with the school, alumni, faculty, students, a quick, easy way to help donate to our project.
This year, we anticipate a $22,000 budget, which includes traveling to Huntsville, Alabama, purchasing the materials that we'll need for the rocket, and doing all the rigorous testing that was required for NASA's level of standards.
The third use of the funds would be to help with our K-12 outreach. So that's something we have to do for the competition, but it's also something we love to do as individuals.
Your donation to this team's project will help us be the most successful that this team's ever been. After placing third the last time, we may have a chance to go all the way this year.
Please donate now and help us carry the tradition of excellence at UNC Charlotte to 2017's NASA USLI project.
Thank you for helping us reach out to K-12 students and advance their knowledge of the STEM fields.
Please donate now.
Thank you for helping us this year.